Hello everyone. To pour means to rain heavily. It is pouring rain outside, so they just ran out of our apartment, found the nearest cafe and popped in. It is pouring rain, it is very dark out, and he's a little bumped a mile out from home. Now, write a sentence using to pour and improve your English.